Okay, welcome. I'm gonna do a quickie today. And it's 5 pump Navy Seals. 500 push-ups. So, I did my overhead press already today. I did more than 130 pull-ups over the whole day, 100 this morning. And some weighted also and everything. And I did some handstands before this and some handstand push-ups. So, I wanna make it more complete to just also throw in some push-ups. So, that is it. Can make a long story of it, but that is the whole story. Nothing to add. Just wanna do this, and then I can eat something. Then I have my evening meal. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Let's do sets of 5 for a change instead of 6 in the first couple of rounds. Six. Seven. Fourteen. 15, I don't know. Let's make this 15. Focus is not that great today. Twenty. You want six. Feeling slow and a bit weak today. Seven. There you are. Yes. For anyone. For you too. Almost at 50. Breathe for it. Behind. Sorry. No, that was not 60, right? Where is it? Yeah, it was 61. Six. 6, 7. And that's just pushing power, mainly. Good. Now 68 and 69. Last bit, come on. High five. High six. Fuck, 98. I think. Just do one extra. Done. My best, but still got it. It's no question also to get it or not, but enough to get this under 20 minutes. I got it many times, but felt a bit weak in the shoulders. 21, 32. But still, it is still training. I was feeling it already. Also, my focus was not 100%. I also noticed that my focus is not there. Most of the time, I do also a little bit, how do you say it? A little bit worse on my reps. But still, good session, good sweat on, good pump. I've hit everything now. And with this kind of volume, it doesn't matter how you train. Just the top of my brain, but sometimes I see videos that you have to train like this, you have to train like this, you have to train like this, this, this. I don't know. If you do this many reps, it doesn't matter. Everything gets activated. Don't worry about that. It's all just a gimmick to get you attracted to the videos. To do all kinds of crazy, creative stuff. Just hit those push-ups. Do them above. Just normal. Maybe some pseudo. Those are really different, by the way. But throwing in the other styles and everything. It is fun. Maybe. Necessary? I don't think so. But well, it's all what you like. I'm not gonna tell anybody what to do. Just do what you like. But this is my thoughts about that. Just coming up. Really don't know why I say this stuff, but it's just some things that go to my mind when I see all those other type of videos. Salute! Keep rapping!